Now, you got to put the time in. We all know this, like, this work ain't all sunshine and roses. There's going to be times when you're going to get stuck. So you got to put the time in, you got to keep working, you got to find a tiny kernel of truth that makes it all interesting. I was hired to do a film on Milton Glaser. For those of you who don't know, if graphic design is the Star Wars universe, Milton is like Yoda. I was really honored. I was also a student of his, so it was like a great privilege of me to kind of do this project for him. And it was also about Milton's work with one client for 50 years. Now, like most designers don't have a client for five, he had one client for 50, so it was a really amazing thing. Now, as a designer, doing a project on a design luminary tends to make one nervous. So it was a little intimidating for me, but also too, like as I was working on the project, the film wasn't really coming out. But I put the time in and I kept working and I had to kind of take a step back and look at it and find the truth that made it all interesting. So your takeaway on this one is when you get stuck, just put the time in and the solution will come to it. You know, and after all the work on this one, it turned out to be a really nice little film.